enter this match with tidal waves of momentum, which set them on a collision course for this very moment. It's all or nothing, and these two men wouldn't have it any other way.
Yeah, I know. The competitors are glad it's finally go time. Let's do this. Both these superstars are primed and ready to roll. But no matter what we say outside the ring, it doesn't matter as much as what happens inside that ring.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
John Cena shows us some clever offense here.
What offense John Cena is showing at this point.
He looks a bit off his game here. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought he was.
There's a lot of
John Cena makes the cover. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. You know, with no countouts, he's more dangerous than usual outside that ring.
Yeah, he's one of the most dangerous superstars around.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
And the offensive display by John Cena.
Outside.
There's a T-bone suplex, one of the most punishing moves in the sport.
Yeah, ever been driving your car and get T-bone? Hurts just like that. Up this pace, this could turn.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
What offense John Cena is showing at this point. Whoa, some reversal by John Cena. John Cena with a slick reversal.
And now John Cena pushing forward.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this match.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Oh, the reversal by John Cena.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, look at John Cena go here.
Too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh no! There he goes.
looks like this one's going out to the floor.
I don't mind. Let's see a little outside the ring action.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape. There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's gonna have a Roman nose. He's gonna roam all over his face.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Shattered, and both of these superstars are laid out.
We're watching someone toying with their opponent. I don't know if the manhandling is going to end anytime soon, but this is almost inhumane.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys.
Whoa, sub reversal by John Cena.
Oh, man, off the ribs.
Oh, look at the emotion. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
The franchise, John Cena's letting everyone here know that he's in charge, he's in control.
Look out, John Cena is measuring.
Through our broadcast table. I can't believe what we just saw. That was incredible.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. Uh-oh. John Cena may be kicking it into another gear.
Back in the ring again. That back is in dire straits right now. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Direct hit. I don't know if you can get back on.
And that implement connects again. And here's the champ, John Cena.
You can't see me, but I think you're about to feel this.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it. Ooh, that'll knock the wind out of you. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
What a match. First time for everything, I guess.
He was one step ahead on that one. And there's the reversal.
He's unleashing a vicious assault on that shoulder. I believe believe that is the first time tonight we've seen that move.
Fist drop.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
And that was a huge counter. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for
him. Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
He catches him with the X handle. Oh, his body has to be...
Oh, my. Get the medics down here. Oh, not again. Not again.
Whoa, when you get nailed with something like that, you know your opponent smells blood. You either defend your...
Oh, my. Get the medics down here.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Oh, look at John Cena go here. Let's go.
Catches him with the X handle.
These guys are giving it absolutely everything they've got.
They're not holding anything back, and I love it.
Ooh, John Cena may have it.
Oh, did you see that? I have a funny feeling that this is going to turn into a whooping.
Watch it.
He's going to give up.
He's got to give up. No one can get out of this. He's trying to escape. But the more energy he expends, the closer. He's had enough.
Here's your winner.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Here is John Cena wreaking havoc.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious...
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here. Uh-oh. We got a blaze going here.
I don't like the looks of this.
Here we go. John Cena setting it up.
That must have caused major damage. You just can't train to be ready for an assault like that.